This is what a collector pays money for. Look at the sharpness of the portrait. Look at the horizontal stripes in the background. So artistic. The eyes are clearly, everything is clear. The lettering, everything. If you have one like this, take it to an auction and you will be surprised. Because this kind of error coins, like you're gonna see now, perfection with, like here, past dates of. It's like worn off, but that's a mintage error. You can see everywhere perfection. But the off, you cannot scratch it away. Look at the A of America. When you see it with the naked eyes, you will understand why this one is at least between the 15,000 until the 30,000, or more even. It's all about the perfection in the minor errors.